Hey guys, welcome to the old phone channel. HEIC, also known as High Efficiency Image Format, is the standard image format that iOS devices use to store one or sequence of images with metadata. For an Apple device user, it is not even a problem to open and view HEIC file. But some smartphone or devices doesn't support HEIC format. If you need to batch convert HEIC to JPG on Windows, you need a tool. This video will show you two ways to convert batch HEIC to JPG. Thankfully, old phone iOS Data Manager can convert 1,000 photos with simply three click. Old phone iOS Data Manager can able to backup and restore, transfer, manage all your data on iOS devices. Now let's see how to use it. Step 1. Download and install Old Phone iOS Data Manager on your Windows. Step 2. Once it is installed, launch the software and connect your iPhone or iPad with a USB cable. Step 3. At the bottom, click on the icon HEIC Converter and a new screen appears. To convert more than one photo at a time, select the folder option instead of the photos option. Step 4. After choosing desired photos, select the location where you want to save the converted file and click on Start Converting. After the conversation, all the converted files will saved on the chosen folder. You can easily convert batch HEIC photos files by using your iPhone or iPad. Simply follow these steps. Step 1. Open Files app on your iPhone and create a new folder by pressing the black space. Step 2. Now go to the Photos app and select your desired photos you want to convert and copy them. Step 3. Now go back to the Files app and paste all photos in the newly created folder. That's it. Now you can see that image is saved in JPEG format, like JPG format. That's all for this video. If you like it, don't forget to give a thumb up, subscribe Old Phone channel, and tell us your thoughts in the comments. Have a good day.